Probably one of the last road enhancement projects funded by the Union, if the so-called United Kingdom quits it. The footage is part of a westbound journey at the end of the winter. The coordinates at the bottom right of the screen can be used to search maps if you want to. Might be out on the hills on some maps at present. This is a temporary crossover while a new carriageway is being built. This is a complex section, which will result in a split-level pair of carriageways. There is a set of temporary roundabouts en route during construction. In effect, we're climbing up a clitic gorge. Approaching Bryn Mawr roundabout, according to the plan, this will be bypassed by the final layout of the A465. This section is quite new, not on older maps. Over the top. It might be nice to stop here if the weather is good enough, but not this time. Not much freight on a Sunday. and back onto the three-lane section, typically two uphill, one down, likely to stay like this for a while. There are plans for sections 5 to 6. A cynic might observe that that stage of the project will be abandoned after Brexit. The text on screen may still work.